Hey, hi everyone. It's good to be here again. I'd like to appreciate my few followers. Thank you for staying, and to everyone who just watching me for the first time. In case you're just seeing me for the first time, my name is Ayobami Abdullahi, who's founder of Center Plus Travel and Talk. You're welcome to our channel. And today I'd like to pass just to information to anyone who's planning to travel a trip to Kazakhstan. This information might help you. First two things you need to do when you get to Kazakhstan. Number one is try to profile yourself within the next 3, 4, 5 days that you landed in Kazakhstan. This is very, very important. You cannot do this profiling by yourself. You have to contact an immigration lawyer who facilitated it. Trip down to Kazakhstan. If you don't have access to your immigration lawyer, contact your travel agents or any agent that help you to get the visa. Contact the person, explain to him that how can you profile yourself. They're going to link you up with your immigration lawyer and how to get it done for you. It's nothing much, it's just that some of your information will collect it and take it to the police, the nearest police station, the city where you reside, so police will have your record where you stay. That's just all, and they will give them a piece of paper. It can be electronically or it can be printed one. So this paper, it's going to be useful for you in case you want to open a bank account. They will ask for this paper. Yes, they will ask you. If you don't profile yourself, you cannot have that paper. Yes. Whether you travel with B12, which is tourist visa, or B2 or B3, which is business visit visa, you need to profile yourself when you first land in Kazakhstan. But as a tourist, you should travel with B12. You don't have access to open account. Only people who travel with business visit visa can open account. So since most of the transactions in Kazakhstan are done cashless, 90% or 95% of the transaction is cashless, so I think to help you, you will need to open a bank account so you can have a wallet, and this wallet is linked with your mobile number. So there's no way you can do that if you don't profile yourself. So it's very, very important. That's number one. And disadvantage of this profile, if you don't do it, you're putting yourself in danger, as well as the immigration lawyer, the company who facilitated your visa to come to Kazakhstan. You're putting them in danger because immigration task force will come after you. They will come after them too. So please do yourself a favor. When you land it within the next 5 days, do that. Nobody is asking for any money from you to do that. It's free. Or the people who want to go and help you to do it, you might say you should give them some money, maybe let me say 500 tenge or 1,000 tenge, which is very small thing, just like 1,100 Nigerian money. So that's very okay. Then number two thing is, if you travel with B2 or B3 visa and you intend to stay longer than your visa duration, please, the first thing you need to do is change your visa status to work permit, which is C3. It's very, very important. Do that. Don't say after 1 month, once I get a job, I'll do that. No. Nobody is going to employ you with business visit visa. It is in their law. So don't waste your time. The first thing, you do it first. Within 10 days or 15 days, you can get that done if you have your money. To all our Center Plus clients that are traveling through us, we already make a provision for them and we already enlighten them. All these things are being in what we explain to them. So you have to first change your visit visa to C3, which is work permit. Then after that, you can be able to find a job for yourself. Okay, that is very, very, very important as well. So in my next video, I'm gonna change some of the website link that you can go and, as a foreigner, you can be able to find some jobs there. Yes, I'll do that. So that's just all for today, and thank you for watching, and to my regular follower, please like and share the video, please. Thank you very much.